Now it's time for one of our more understated contestants, Jacob Lusk.
When I sing, I disappear. It's like the music just takes over. I want you to feel love. I want you to feel inspired.
Your performance of God Bless the Child is the single best performance ever on Idol.
Yes!
A chair is still a chair, even when there's no one sitting there. No one's sitting there. To hold you tight and over there, you can kiss goodnight. Now and then I call your name, and suddenly your face appears, but it's just a crazy game. Have a heart. Don't let one mistake keep us apart. No, no, no. I'm not meant to live alone. No, turn this house into a home where I found those that and turn the key, please, there, saying that you're still in love.
Jacob Lusk. Jacob Lusk. Divine intervention that brought you here.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
If the American people get to hear a voice like that today, man, it's just unbelievable. I am honored, honored to be in your presence, man. You make me cry when you sing. I don't know where you get it from, man, but I will bathe in it. I love it. I know. Divine intervention.
This is, Luther Vandross was my favorite singer of all time, of all time. And when I heard you do that just now, I was like, wow, this is what's so exciting about this show. This is what's so exciting because he's gone, but now we have you. That makes me happy tonight.
And to echo what my fellow judges said, Jennifer was right. I mean, I think Luther would be so proud of you. And you also have a little something else, man. You got that Rance Allen thing that you open up into the falls with those crazy crystal clear high notes. I mean, I don't think there's anything that you can't sing, dude. I think we're lucky to have you on here. So proud of you. Excellent job, dude.
Jacob Lusk, America. What are you feeling when you sing? What do you feel?
I feel good on the inside. I don't know.
We feel good on the outside when you're singing.